I'll reconfirm the time and the location. Wait for my call.
The Oslo Channel began with the hopes of creating a dialogue between the Palestinians and Israel.
I have never met an Israeli face to face.
In this room, we will forge peace, or there will be no peace.